We're back to the action. Match four. We got Jason Walsh, New South Wales, and Robert Townsend, also from New South Wales, for our match four. Now, of course, Jason Walsh, our defending champion for this event, he'd be looking to do well in this match play event, so he'd be kicking things off tonight in this match play game, number four. So let's see how he goes. Takes his time at the approach. He's a very, very deliberate approach, so let's see how he gets started. Right down the line, beautiful start. That's what you're looking for. Nice strike for Jason to get started with.
Definitely. Very nice shot. Stayed low on the shot as well, and really hit that pocket. So he's done all right. And now we have Robert Townsend from New South Wales as well. So averages 216. So hopefully he can put a good score up for tonight.
All right, wants a good start here. Oh, unlucky. He's left the 5-7. He had a pin flying across. I could have taken the 5-pin out there. Very unlucky.
Right in the middle of the split, so...
Yeah, now he needs to slide this across here to spare it. Oh, just not fine enough. He had the right idea, just needed to be a little bit finer on that pin, just slide it across. But he's going to start things off here with a 9 count. So Jason with a strike, he'd be looking to put a double on the scoreboard here and put some real early pressure on Rob.
Let's see what he can do. A little bit too wide there on his first shot.
Just skid on a little bit.
Yeah, just not quite coming up there, as you can see, just the head pin just flying across pretty much to the left. Hopefully it should be an easy spare for him. So
the 2-pin should be an easy one. Yep. And it is.
Solid spare.
Uses his straight ball there, gets rid of the margin for error just straight down the line and picks up the spare. So let's see what Rob can do here after leaving that split in the first ball. Oh, he's got a bit lucky. He had a rookie strike there. Just gone to the left of the head pin. Not exactly where you want to bowl it. He's got away with that one. He's just tripped the 9-pin late and got a lucky one there. All right, back to our defending champ. See what we can do in this third frame.
A bit wide on that first shot there. It's not quite coming up, so he's left the bucket.
So pretty much his last two shots have been exactly the same, just a little bit too wide and just leaving those pins on the left. So he'll need to work on that. He's picked up the spare.
So a very solid spare there. So yeah, he's got off to a not a bad start.
Not
so we'll see what Robert can do. And just going a little bit higher there. He's got a bit of a split there to spare up. Hopefully all you have to do with this one is just those three pins and see if he
can
do them. And always just missed it.
Once again, had the right idea, but just not quite the desired accuracy he was after. So, shaky start for Rob. Two open frames early, and Jason with the strike and two spares. Much better shot. You notice his last two have been a lot wider. He came in this one, put it a little bit more left, and it came up for him, went right into the pocket, and he got the strike. These good bowlers, they know when to adjust when they're not bowling as well, and he's made that adjustment and got the strike. Back to Rob.
Ooh.
Now he made a correction as well. He's been going left, and on this one he's gone a little bit too right. He tried to correct himself, but he's was around the mark. He's left the 2-pin. He just needs to get himself sorted out here.
Yep. So good spare there by Robert. He's hanging in there, but he needs a couple of strikes. We'll see what Jason can do here. He'll be working on a double if he can get this one.
Important shot if he can get this strike here.
And looks pretty good, and he's got another one.
That's a double there for Jason. This is going to be putting Rob under some severe pressure. He knows that was a good shot too. All right, now Rob, he needs this one really badly. Beautiful shot. You can see I think he slowed that one down a little bit too, and he's just came into the pocket nicely, cleared the deck, and that's the Rob that we're used to seeing. All right, back to Jason now. After his double, he'd be looking to get a turkey here. And he's drilled it. Three in a row for Jason. A defending champ is looking good. As you can see, right in the pocket, he wrote it, he liked it. Flush, that's a turkey. All right, Rob. After his last, got a straw. Oh, and he's tripped the 2-pin. A little bit like Jason's in the previous match. He's just got the revs on the ball and pins flying everywhere, and he's... Oh, they've fallen backwards, they're flying everywhere. So, bit of luck there for Robert. And he's got a double now, so both bowlers into full stride now.
Okay, we'll see Jason. He seems to have found his line going at the moment, so he'll be going for number four if he can get this. So.
Looking dangerous.
And he's done it again.
He has. He's looking good.
He's pretty fired up about that as well. So
look at that. Smash right in the pocket. If you want to know how to bowl a perfect shot, ladies and gentlemen, that's how to do it. All right. A double, he really needed that strike. That would have put him on three in a row. Now he's going to be playing catch up here.
It wasn't a bad shot by Robert.
Got a little bit unlucky, I think. So he left the 10 pin, beautiful spare, direct at the pin, cleaned it up. Back to Jason now. This man is looking good. I'll tell you what, if he can string one here, I think it might be a lockout. Let's see what he can do.
Oh,
the 5 pin.
No.
I think it did a spin, it did a dance, it did everything but fall over, I think. Watch this again. It moved. It actually moved off its spot. Oh, I think it got hit by a pin, and then I think another pin stopped it from falling over. So
Definitely unlucky there for Jason, but it wasn't a bad shot, just a little bit unlucky there.
It was. Nailed that one down.
Okay, so we'll see if Robert can put one here.
He can get one here.
He's
gone Brooklyn on it.
A little bit of a high brookie there, so he's left the 10 pin here.
Bit lucky not to leave a split there. If you hit the head pin right on the nose, you can tend to leave some really nasty splits. So he's got away with that one and picked up the spare. So he just needs to close out his game here. And if Jason just needs to pretty much keep a spare or a strike in his next two frames, and he should be okay. Unless he does something disastrous here, we should see Jason get these extra 20 pins for the win. Let's see what he can do. Well, it looks good. Just snapped on the end for him, what we call in the back end there, where there's not as much oil. The ball's just gone through that dry patch and just really snapped hard. So he's left two pins, 6-10.
Yeah, it was a good spare by Jason. Yeah, he should be able to just close out this and take the win. So we'll see what Robert can do. He'll be hoping to finish off with a few strikes. We'll see what he can do.
Just not coming up for him. You notice a lot of these bowlers, like Jason Belmonte, just a lot of spin on the ball and he hooks the ball from one end to the other. Robert's just a lot more direct at the pins, not as much spin, which isn't a bad thing. But just on these lanes, it's just not coming into the pocket for him.
He's got a nice style of bowling as well.
It's a great style.
Looks really good. It's definitely easy spare for Robert there.
And Jason probably just looking to max out his pinfall here. He should have the game sealed in the bag, so he'll just be looking for a strike here in this 10th frame.
Very, very good shot by Jason there, so that sees Jason get the win here.
Defending champion, looking good in this tournament. Never know, back-to-backs in the South Pacific, that'll be a great effort. And he's just gone high on that one, so for 3-6.
Knows he's got the points and he's bought a very nice game as well. Should be able to get this spare and finish off with a nice game of 223.
Very good in this field. Spared it up. That'll be a 223 game for Jason Walsh, our defending champion. That'll be a win. Now this man, Robert, just be looking to close out his game here. Got a nice strike there. Beautiful in the pocket. Nice and direct.
Late 9 pin, just carrying, so still good.
Still a very nice shot. His next ball in the 10th, very similar, just leaving the 4 pin.
A little bit high on that shot. Should be able to go back and make the spare for a 180.
Won't win this match, but 180 isn't a too bad of game. Still more games to go for these guys later on in the day. So Jason wins this match, 223 against Rob with a 180. So that'll be it for tonight. Stay tuned next week for more bowling action from the South Pacific. Good night.
Good night.